Guess what?
Alright.
I've just found a sultan and a futo. Need better.
Ask Connor. Connor's on one with the PC.
No.
No?
No.
Different room. I just know what Connor's got in his bedroom. Because I'm a creep. So it's called Google Maps, mate. It's called Google Maps. I check Google Maps every night, don't I, Connor? Oh, boss. Cancer boss. Excuse me.
That's why I've done this car at Marcus.
Wait, what does a hybrid look like again?
Oh, yeah. It's a flat back. That's the rear. Like the boot of the car. Or the trunk, or whatever you call it.
There we go, I can see through it. Okay. You're gonna like my new boss. It's like, it looks amazing. Oh, and you're back.
Hello guys, it's QXD X Banta, and guess what?
Connor, that's your cue. Did you like my, Cop Market, have you read it? Have you read the live stream name?
I've not even...
Check the live stream name.
It is Stephen Marco. Where's Marco?
Got Marco.
Where's my Marco?
You're taking over. Oh, you think you can catch it to me, eh? You're taking over anyone, are you? Because you're dead. I'm gonna Marco, gonna Sparko, cause I'm all...
Kidding, nobody sings that anymore. So we all know Mark sparks everyone out, but...
It's me. I've been here after all these years with me.
I did my Facebook theme retarded. Will you send it, Mark?
What?
My Facebook theme retarded.
Same. Spider-Man does whatever Spider-Man can. Because he's retarded. He thinks he's funny. When? He really is. Ooh! Sandwich! No, sandwich. I thought that would work, right? That did not work. Ooh, Jeffy, you're taking over. And that's what I thought, absolutely no. What is it? Speak up. Speak up!
Yeah. Yeah. Speak up. Okay. Jason,
so are you, mate? I like Spider-Man. I don't fucking know. Leave me alone!
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels?
He's poor Jane. He's lonely.
It's
okay, Jane. We're here
for
you.
Oh, is that even glass? That's not even glass. I'm just trying to shoot him through a window that's not even glass.
Uh-huh. I don't know, car.
Bye Abby, I got to go now. Bye Abby, have a nice weekend. I'm gonna call it a shit weekend, because, you know, it's a shit weekend. What? Sorry mate. Probably just gonna be racist. What a racist.
Well, if you're gonna be like racist like that, Jin, then there's no point in that.
You're an absolute bloody racist, mate. Absolute bloody racist. You haven't even said anything.
So was Ben.
Out. And you said out. Just ignore that word. I don't know what I was going to say there, but... Ooh, you trying to take over, fuck. You're only gonna take me over because you know this bus is faster.
Yeah.
Yeah. Mate, you wanna watch it?
I don't even know where I'm going. I'm just going somewhere. Connor, where are you?
Really? I'm getting shot at and I'm looking for a hybrid at the same time.
Okay, I got stuff to do.
Police should at least be helping me look for a hybrid.
What's a hybrid one look like? I can't find one. I don't even know what one looks like, you gotta show me. Okay. Oh, no. Ooh. Okay, we ran into police cars then. Two of them. Marcus left. Bye, Marcus. Are you going to invite Marcus back?
He said he's leaving.
Alright. Well, let's go find these hybrids. You know, hybrids are hybrids. We need to find them. Oh, this is fun. We shouldn't go there.
Okay, cool.
I felt like doing going past Marcus and shooting the hole. Should we do it? Wait, if he says he's leaving, then where is he going? Got my car.
I don't even know where you are.
I can see Marcus. Marcus doesn't even know how to get back up here. Be serious, Connor. I just took all my effort, mate, to do this, to do that, and then what did you do? You cross over. You don't know what to do. Have you got a hybrid?
Nope.
Is that my car? Connor, you left.
I know.
You guys got hit, mate.
I know.
How do you know? You guys nicked a bloody truck. I killed him. And now, I'm the last one of my kind. Right, who's seen your Snapchat? Let's have a look. That's a lot of noise in the room, man.
He dead. Ever dead. Oh shit, I just realized I'm alone. To say no, it's only me now, so you know. There's no boys. This far away. Wish I said that like 5 times. Right, which part of, there's only me now, no one else, okay? Do you not understand? It's only me, okay? Of
course I know who you're about. Can you tell me if you'd like to change the conversation? Because, you know, I don't think you want to be asking questions. Fake phone questions. Who the fuck are you getting on the wrong side with? Hey! Yes, mate! Kind of fucking took ages to find a hybrid. I'm gonna go back. They don't want, will know, but I don't think any of the others will know. Right, it's only me now. No others, just me. Okay? What are you doing? Yeah, I've done that in the movie. You've got no queen. Yeah, I find it fun being alone. What? Because I'm interested. Oh shit, I shouldn't have said that. I don't know who you're on about. I really don't. I don't want to be asked questions. So. I don't like this bus anymore. Shit. Yeah, he doesn't. Me? Know who you're on about? Me? Know who you're on about? I know nothing. I'm the bike master. I'm gonna rob your money, but then you just have to pay me. I don't even need to rob money. Just need the XP. He's Marco, he's gonna spark out. Wait, I'm not alone! I'm not alone! I got Marcus! Don't know anything. Of course you know all that I know. You just not say anything because you know I really don't want to be asked. Who is it? Okay? So I'll put they want to fuck you got. Fuck no. No fucking. I'm gonna try and go find Marcus. Marco, go to Sparko. No more fucking kill me. Fine. Oh, for fuck's sake. Marcus, where are you going? Jaden, where the fuck are you? Trust me, if you knew where I was going, I'm going to go find Marcus, right? Thriller and Marcus. He's like my one and only lover. I'm joking about that, by the way. He really is. I don't love it. Don't Marcus, we're in love. Yeah. We're not really in love, you know. Just an absolute... Where is he going? All coffee. Damn. Sorry, some fat bitch was. She just blocked my way in. Marcus! Marcus! Can I help him? Hey! How you doing? What a guy. Marcus, take us to the strip club. Oh shit, yeah, I forgot. Marcus, I have the cops on me. Well, I had the cops on me. Sorry about this, Marcus. No, it's not. It always ends in cockatoos. Where are you going, Marcus? Oh, you get the black, you get the black one. I'll get the yellow one, yeah. We're going skinny dipping.